everybody. Welcome back. Papa Missouri here. I hope you had a great weekend. It's been a couple days since we've seen you. We have been so busy. We had a 3-day flea market over at my shop. We had 17 vendors set up for 3 days on my property. It was crazy. Sold a lot of stuff. Got to meet a lot of cool people. But I'm glad to be back with you guys over here on YouTube. Opening up some boxes. In this box, it came from LSAPC, Jeremy and Mitchie, off of a Whatnot auction. They're doing Whatnot auctions almost every night now. They did some sodas, and I believe there's a Mitchie's Grab Bag mystery box, mystery bag in here as well. We'll rip into this, see what we got, and we'll be right back. Guys, welcome back. Like we said, we have this box here, priority mailbox. Whenever I get a priority mailbox, I feel special. Makes me feel like I'm priority to somebody. So super. This came off of Whatnot from Jeremy and Mitchie over at LSAPC. There's a couple sodas I know, and a Mitchie's grab bag as well. Guys, if you're not following, LSAPC, make sure you do. Like I said, they're on Whatnot a couple times a week now. Awesome YouTube channel. Just awesome folks in general. Jeremy also started the Horsemen of the Apocalypse Discord channel. Super cool. A bunch of us. There's over 100 members now. We all hang out. We share pops, sodas, NFTs. Drops. We help each other get stuff, and it's just a lot of fun, a great community part of, and it's all because of Jeremy and all his hard work starting that up. So make sure you subscribe to that Discord channel as well. All right, let's see what we got. Okay, there's a bag. That must be the grab bag. There's a pop. I did not order a pop. Okay, you guys can already see what it is, I'm sure. Bottom. There's a piece of paper on top. It's messing with me. All right. Oh, Jackie Robinson from the Dodgers. Very cool pop. I do not have this one. I have the other Jackie Robinson where he's sliding, I believe, someplace. Yes, he's sliding. Very cool. Gonna have to reach out to Jeremy Mitching, see what this is all about. But I don't remember buying a pop from him, so. If it is a thank you. Thank you very much. So let's see. I'm going to have to look. I did purchase 2 sodas from them. Here's one. Yeah, there's 2 in there. All right. So the first soda I purchased was Frankenstein. I do not have this one. I just didn't get any on the drop. I never picked any up. But he is the common, one of 71 hundo. Very cool there. Very cool Frankenstein. With Halloween coming up, I had to pick a couple of these up. So here is Mr. Frankenstein. And then the second one that I picked up is another one that I think I've opened one. I don't totally remember, to be honest. I've opened so many sodas. It is the common Sam. From Trick or Treat. Another movie I've never seen, believe it or not. I know. Not hard to believe with me. There we go. Sam. This bag there. Very cool. Very cool. And I think I picked these up for like $5 and $6 a piece. Something like that. It's so reasonable. Like I said, make sure you're checking them out on Whatnot. Or reach out to Jeremy and see what they have. I know he's been doing a lot of Pokemon stuff, a lot of soda stuff. Some of these are what's left over from the F Cancer fundraiser that we helped with this year. So I know some of that is for that. So, all right, what I've really been waiting for is this Mitchie's grab bag. Mitchie is known for throwing, if you win something from him or if you buy something from him, she's known to just throw randomness in a box, and it's awesome. It's always awesome. And wow, she did not let us down this time either. Look at the size of this bag. So, here we go. nice bag, and it is stuffed with stuff, guys. It is stuffed. Holy cow. Holy cow. It's going to take a while. Oh, we got another soda. We got a Pumpkin King Jack, Nightmare Before Christmas. Very cool. We did open, I believe, a couple of these. Struck out, of course, but it's okay. Pumpkin King Jack. Very cool. 1 of 12,500. So, and this bag box, Mr. Bag, was, I believe, $15. I believe it was $15. So, you know, we got a soda. We got a Pusheen the Cat Surprise Minis, Series 3. Oh, it's a cat with a soft drink. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. And its own little, it's like its own little soda can. So super cool there. Looks like we got a comic book. Oh, we got Action Comics number 900. It's even bagged and boarded. Very cool. Very cool. Again, like I said, this box bag was, I believe it was $15. I believe that's what it was. All right, so we got magnetic bookmarks from Wonder Woman. Very cool. And then we have Justice League as well. Oh, it's Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, and Flash, like little kids. That is super cool. Super cool bookmark bag magnets. And then we got, what else we got? We got some candy, because it's Halloween. You got to put candy in there. Holy cow, there's so much stuff in this bag. Silver Surfer, I'm assuming. Silver Surfer Mini. Very cool. Put that on the mini shelf. There is a t-shirt in here. Oh, nope, there's another mini. This is Robin. Looks like Robin. There. See if he can stand up. He can't stand up yet. Still a little wobbly in the knees. And then we got, oh, it's a Superman t-shirt. We're going to open it up, show it to you guys. Here we go. We're not going to try it on. It's a little small, but Superman, I think it's the Christmas Superman. Super cool. Came in the t-shirt bundle with the pop. Very cool. I know, I'm a guy, I can't fold clothes, it's okay. I roll them in a ball and I wear them, so. Sorry. Alright, next item. Oh, it's a Care Bear. I don't know which Care Bear. Share Bear. This is Share Bear. Looks like she's going to share some lollipops with us. And then there's a nice little card in here with a beautiful doll picture on it. It says, thank you for your purchase of a Mitchie grab bag. Stay tuned to LSAPC over on Whatnot for more to come. Much love, Mitchie and Jeremy and Mitchie. Look at that beautiful doll. Isn't it cute? Yeah. All right. We got some gummy bears. Holy cow, it keeps going. Oh, man. I don't know who this is. This is a Star Wars guy. Star Wars guy. I know all you Star Wars fans out there are going to crucify me for not knowing who he is. I'm going to call him Star Wars, guys. That's all I know. Take this big piece out of here. Oh, this is cool. So, this is a book and a wood 3D model of the Star Wars Millennium Falcon. Very cool. Very cool there. It's a metal or a wooden model. You punch it out, put it together. It's all printed. Very neat. No tools or glue required. Good, because I always get the glue in my fingers and can't get it off. It's not good. And then there's more candy and Batman. He looks sad. The little Batman ball looks sad. He'll go up on the mini. He'll go up on the mini shelf, and then there's a small box. Small box here. Let's see. Is that a pin? Yeah. So we have a pin, metal pin from Loot Crate. I think is where this is from. Very cool. I don't know what it's from. It's from Marvel. Loot Crate. and it looks like a Russian inside of it. So yeah, I don't know what that is. Somebody help me out in the chat or the comments. Let me know what this pin goes to. It's Marvel, so I'm assuming it's some kind of action figure. But that is awesome. Like I said, there's more candy in there. I probably won't eat the candy. It'll probably just go in a bowl for the trick-or-treaters here in a couple weeks. And they'll be happy to get it. So, but wow, guys. Just as Mitchie says on this card, Jeremy Mitchie said, make sure you go follow them on Whatnot, Instagram, TikTok, and check out their YouTube channel. I know they're well over 1,000. We need to get them to 1,500 pretty quick. They do a lot of NFT stuff, Funko Pops, Funko Sodas. They are right now doing their 31 Days Halloween. They watch a movie, and there are spoilers in there, but they tell you what they really think of the movie. So I think it's a great eye-opener for folks like me who have not seen all the movies out there, whether I want to watch it or not. So a lot of them that they have said are great, I've watched, and I agree with them. Some of them they say are junk, I agree with them. In fact, I sat down and tried to watch the new Munsters movie the other night and made it about 20 minutes in and had to shut it off. It was that bad. So let me know down below. Do you guys have you seen the new Munsters Rob Zombie movie? Is it any good? Or did you stay away from it like I did? So as always, guys, be a decent human being. Do one good thing for everybody. And we'll see you later. Bye.